Hey everybody, Matt comes from Fanfare here in Kalamazoo, Michigan. First and foremost, thank you so much for coming out to the sale last weekend. 40 years, what a cool celebration. Appreciate all the support you guys have shown us over the years. And here's to looking at a few more. I mean a lot more. Let's go. Check out these new books. We got Captain America issue number 10. We have a number one for the return. It's Cosmic Ghost Rider, a new series. That's going to be awesome. We have a paperback for Defenders Beyond as well as a paperback for Eternals up top. Ghost Rider issue number 12. A new series here. This is Hallows Eve from the pages of Amazing Spider-Man. Very cool stuff there. Lots of covers to choose from. This Rose Best one is fantastic. The Immortal Iron Fist. This is the Ed Brubaker and Matt Fraction kind of storyline there. Fantastic stuff. All in a hardcover omnibus. New number one again. This is I Am Iron Man. Looks pretty rad. Check that out. Over here we have a later printing of Joe Fixit number one. A later printing of Miles Morales number two. And we also have a later printing, I'm sorry, new last week. These are new printings. Don't worry about the new last week thing. This is Dark Web, Mary Jane, Black Cat, as well as Invincible Iron Man issue number two. We have Murder World Game Over, a single issue up there. Really cool cover on that one. Another new number one. There's chock full of it in Marvel this week. We have Rogue and Gambit, the favorite couple. They're back. Check it out. This romance cover, so good. Another new number one here. This is Spider-Gwen Shadow Clones. Very cool. Lots of covers again. Spider-Man, End of the Spider-Verse Part 6. This is just Spider-Man number 6. Very cool stuff. We also have Spider-Man Unforgiven issue number 1. I think the Unforgiven is a new overarching series. Pretty cool. So over, check this out. Star Wars time. A lot of Star Wars this week. More down that way. Star Wars number 32. Han Solo and Chewbacca issue number 10. Star Wars Hidden Empire number 4. Star Wars High Republic The Blade issue number 3. And Star Wars Mandalorian issue number 8. Venom number 17 and X-Force number 38. To tie it all together, we do have the X-Men paperback up top. So that is Marvel Comics. On to DC Comics. We have Action Comics. This is issue 1052, Dawn of DC issue, so there's a lot of covers. We have Batman Gotham Knights 5 of 6 with the code inside. This is a later printing of that cover that just went absolutely insane. Crazy cool art. Can't believe it happened. A Void Song Aquaman Flash paperback up there. Batman vs. Robin issue number 5. Over here we have Blue Beetle graduation day number 4 of 6. Sergeant Rock vs. the Army of the Dead 6 of 6. Thank you, Bruce Campbell, for making comic books. We have DC RWBY number 1. A lot of love for RWBY. Check that out. Detective Comics. This one is issue number 1069. We also have Harley Quinn number 27. Human Target number 12 of 12. Tying that one all together. Over here we have Punchline, the Gotham game, later printing of DC Lazarus Planet Assault on Krypton, as well as Riddler Year One, book number 3. This is Sandman, Dead Boy Detectives issue number 3, as well as a special square-bound oversized issue, Shazam, Fury of the Gods, the Shazamily Matters. That's funny. That is a reference to Fast and the Furious. We have Stargirl, Lost Children number 4 of 6, Tim Drake, Robin number 6, as well as Shazam, Thundercrack. A little paperback there. We have Superman Action Comics paperback as well, and that is DC Comics. On to some very, very short Image comics. We have Kyle Stark's I Hate This Place, very fun book. King Spawn issue number 20. Ordinary Gods issue number 10. A new number one. This one's pretty cool looking. This is from Jeff Lemire. This is Phantom Road issue number 1. Pretty crazy, rad stuff. Gotta love it. Everything this guy does, give it a shot. He's a really talented writer. We have Radiant Black issue number 22, as well as Savage Dragon number 264. Walking Dead Deluxe issue number 58. And haha, that's Image. On to Indies. Over here we have All Night and Every Day One Shot from Aftershock Comics. Pretty cool stuff. A lot of covers to choose from, as always, with every book these days. We have And We Love You, an oversized number one from Scout Comics. This is Artists Elite Presents number 6. We have Essentia number 15. This is Back to Fairytalia number 3. Number 1 from Scout Comics is Banshees. Number 3 for Bone Check. Born of Blood issue number 5. We have Breath of Shadows number 2. Castle Full of Blackbirds issue number 4. Category Zero Conflict number 3. Chopping Block. I love this little Jason dude number 2 on that one. Darkland number 3. Scout Comics with all these number ones this week. It's crazy. We got Dead Follows. I think it's Fellows. Looks really cool. I like the art on that one a lot. Sumerian issue number 3 for the Firstborns. We got Flesh Eating Cheerleaders from Outer Space number 5. Forever Forward issue number 5 as well. Over here we have the Glopple number 3. From Keen Spot, this is Hallowed, issue number 1. We have Hunt, Kill, Repeat, number one. Koschei and Hell, number 304. Lion and the Eagle from Garth Ennis over there. Magic the Gathering, War of Fate, number 405. Phantasmagoria, number 2. Pink Lemonade, my heart, I love her. This is issue number 6. Purgatory Must Die, issue number 3. The Purple Oblivion. We also have Red Winter Fallout, number 3. Oz, Return of the Wicked Witch, number 3. Round Trip to Hell, number 3. Skull and Blown Savage Sword. Our Savage Storm, another number one Scout Comics. How many is it this week? Like 7? We have Snow White Zombie Apocalypse. That sounds so crazy. That is nuts. Sounds kind of fun. I gotta check that out. John Carpenter's Tales of Science Fiction, The Envoy, a new series jumping off with that one. Toy Ventures Magazine over there for you. Over here we have Unbreakable Red Sonja, issue number 4. Vampiris Carmilla, Fear Book 2024 Annual. Super love these. Support them through the world and back. We have We Live Hardcover over there, volume number 1. Where Monsters Lie from Kyle Starks, number 2, Year Zero, Volume 0, number 505, and a few mangas for you. This is Chinese Fantasy, Low of the Fox. Pretty cool. We also have Correspondence from the End of the Universe and Monster Guild, The Dark Lord's No Good Comeback, book number 4. Aha! Indie down. On to a little bit of media comics for you. We have Barbarella! Awesome. Gotta love it. We have Buffy the Last Vampire Slayer Special, issue number 1. This is Darkwing Duck with later printing. We also have 3 Rick and Morty books this week. Rick and Morty proper, Rick and Morty Crisis on C-137, and Rick and Morty versus Cthulhu, the Great Dreamer. We have Star Trek Explorer magazine. Here's Star Wars again with an extra one you didn't see before. Star Wars Han Solo, Hidden Empire, High Republic, The Blade, and Star Wars Hyperspace Stories and Mandalorian. A little bit of kids. Bunch of stuff showing on the counter, actually. We have Steps to Reading D&D Book 3. These are really great tools to get the kids reading. You can, like, advance on to different ones and stuff, or start with number 1 and build your way up as you go. Dungeons & Dragons Honor Among Thieves, The Quest Begins. We have Hilo, Gina, and the Last City on Earth. My Little Pony, issue number 10. Naira and the Djinn, as well as Sonic the Hedgehog, issue number 58. Zoom, 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 fast boy goes. Check it out. We got statues. We're looking at Dr. Octopus. This one's actually super rad. I really, really like it. We also have Wanda, Scarlet Witch from WandaVision. Very cool. A very cool Midoriya. Check this out, so if I can actually see it. That is very neat. Doing his Detroit Smash, I've been told that the move is. We also have a Sword Art Online figure here for Asuna, as well as 3, well, this one in the middle, I'm not sure what it's from. These are from Quintessential Quintuplets. Oh, this is ReZero. Very cool stuff there. We have Neon Genesis figure from Evangelion. We have Pop-Up Parade's Hoshu Marine. Not sure what she's from. Very cool, though. A Jujutsu Kaisen figure. He's just chatting on his phone. We have these 3 little Demon Slayer figures. Very cool, very cute. We have this Miyuki. This is a Premium Factory model kit. 1 in 20 scale. You need clippers and everything, but, you know, it's pretty rad. Get that snap kit on. We also have some Demon Slayer Sega figures and these really cool signs. This Latveria, Gift from Doom, Borders Closed. Very cool. We have some Super Mario ones to choose from. There's one hiding under here. This one's beautiful. Sorry, it's under. Here it is. This Mario's cool. And holy smokes. God, I love this one. Someone buy it for me. We have a Millennium Falcon one, very cool there. From the top, we have a little foxy or bunny or something from my, My Hero Academia. It's Five Nights at Freddy's. Sonic the Hedgehog mugs, very cool. 2 new comic boxes for you. Doctor Strange, Alex Ross, as well as Venom Lethal Protector. It's absolutely super rad. Welcome to the Jungle, Donkey Kong doormat. So rad. If I didn't already have a cool doormat, I'd be buying this. One variant for this week, this is Alex Ross's Timeless Sketch 1-100 Green Goblin, as well as this box set here that contains all the hardcover releases of Fables. Very cool. Thank you for watching, everybody. If you have any questions, the number is 269-349-8866. Have a good night.